Good evening, Guardians. This is Geister, your friendly neighborhood Titan, with another Destiny 2 year. Now, if you saw my earlier bill, I logged in, and I kept getting booted by the server, which that video I touted, you know, the big epic fail of Bungie. So this time, before starting this video, I went in, made sure that I had a stable connection before starting the video. So, as you remember from my last one, I was able to level myself up. I now equipped the seasonal armor, and I have all the heavy... what I can do, and I'm about ready to go start the mission once I load up on all the weeklies. Let's go over here.
God. Very good.
Here, this guy.
Always good to see another hero of the tower. I know you'll use this well. I'd be right there with you.
Make sure I see anything else and see to you. Or I always was already to that. I don't know why it wants me to go there again. So I just add a widget. Oh, I had a waypoint. Okay. That was really good. Okay. I don't see anything anymore. It's flashing. Must be a bug in the system. So, let's get this kicked off.
People of the last city, Unity's endured a devastating blow. Vanguards of control, Mars, Titan, and Mercury have disappeared. We don't know why. Lost contact with Deputy Commander Sloan and Jensen Scribe Ashamir. We are deploying Guardians to all corners of the system to find answers. With those, we will form a plan. In the meantime, we ask that all light remain within the safety of the city walls, under the protection of the trap. Not lose hope. Humanity has survived many horrors. We have done so through the strength of our community, through steadfast commitment to one another. The Traveler protects us, and we will protect you. God will come through. They always do.
Interesting.
I've seen terrible things born out in the darkness. Every moment brings them closer. My future does not begin here, but yours does. It's time to step beyond the light. Begins with a splinter.
Ah, barracks. Yes. Sorry, just couldn't resist. I have to admit, pretty good cutscene. I'm impressed. But, you know, most of us seen these cutscenes earlier, so... But still, I still enjoy watching them. Ah, repair procedure number one.
Scan the same. Empty. Why did the darkness invite us here? You're quiet today.
Yeah. It's just, we keep coming face to face with darkness. And every time we fail to stop it, we're just so powerless. I'm picking up a distress signal. Someone's in trouble.
I have to admit, I really enjoy that they made the Guardians talk again. I love that. I really disagree when Bungie made the quote unquote silent hero. So, here we go. Let's play the game.
It was Varric, you know. He instigated riot of the prisoners. He's responsible for Kaven. Vanguard's been after him since. No wonder he's hiding on a silent moon. We're close to the ore point of Varric's distress signal.
Catch. All right, I'm switching to a sniper rifle. And I forget. Bungie has that stupid rule that if you switch the weapon, you get a new dram. A saw. You know, fellow vets like me, you know, we all work laws.
Ethan had an unfinished puzzle. And stay here. There's just a darkness energy. It's Braytech from Eventide, Clovis Bray's Golden Age colony here on Europa. Whoever was here was using it to track Varric's tomb. They must have intercepted the distress signal before we did. Okay, I've got the signal's true origin port now. It's not far. Let's hurry.
Died there. I'm not going in super these guys. That's what I like about being a Titan. They can't be solved by a Titan smash.
Barracks must have really done it this time. If we don't get to him first, someone else will. If it's not already too late. Wait. Darkness. It's close. I feel it, but it's different somehow.
I'm enjoying this. I'm enjoying the time. You know, hopefully I can stay alive and not die.
Example of him.
Okay. Let's rock and roll. I guess we're going to be saving Varix. Yes.
Varix should be just up ahead.
Sniper rifles are not my best weapon. I know a lot of you who are watching this saying that you could have nailed the shot, but it's not one of my best weapons. Can't see them the angle.
Varix thanks you, and now must hide.
Not so fast. We heard your message. Darkness walks among us. What do you mean?
There is no time. They are coming. Varix asks for your protection once more. I will take shelter inside. Succeed, and Varix will reveal all.
Okay, now they have mechs. Well, that's a little unfair. Okay, let's get some of those, but knock out some of these. Okay, so it's a little bit wider, more dispersal damage than I expected. At least the outbreak crime is melting them pretty much. Let's go to the saw. Okay, that's one mech. Down, now you're guys.
That's the last of them.
Success, Savior. Varix is truly grateful.
Then prove it. We expect answers.
Come to Varix and you will have them. But know that our work here has only just begun.
Now, one thing that's disappointing is I was supposed to get the No Time to Explain as part of the pre-order, but that hasn't dropped, so I wonder if there's something I need to do to make sure that that shows up. Next mission going. Get through here. Okay. Okay. How do you get in there? Oh, there's a door. Yeah, you know, using mobile. Let's do a quick search and make sure there's any, like, you know, things in here that we might.
Trust Felix, yes? But leave your distrust, your blame, for later. The elixir who attacked me, she is Aramis, ship stealer. A new Kell of Kells, unifier of the houses. And she seeks to build an army of elixir, powered by darkness. She is not stopped. She will destroy us all. You must go. Varix will help you find your way. This mission done.
Varix, the power Aramis used to trap you, was that?
Darkness. Yes. We call it stasis. Power in opposition to your light, given by the pyramid. It led Aramis astray. Europa was a haven for Elixni, but Stasis corrupted her. With it, Jeter Obsidian Property, working in haste to empower Elixni with the dark gift. If Aramis is not stopped, she will build an army capable of snuffing out the light.
So you're driving in New England, you're kind of used to seeing things like this, so. Driving in a blizzard storm, this is like a typical, you know, New England winter. You know, it's like, no big deal. Now, I can understand, like, some of you Southerners would have problems with this because you guys could, like, call a national alert with a half an inch of freaking snow. So, this is like a typical day driving in New England.
This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's European colony, built to house those who came to build Exile and to become them. So you came to Europa to what? Hide from the Vanguard?
Oryx knows of the elephant in the room. Kate Six's death was not my intention. No day passes without regret.
Oh, didn't see him.
I will answer for these crimes, but not before my people are safe from.
I thought we were out. He was just really pissing me off. Now I got the high ground. Was not calculated. Let's try this again. So I better not die here. I can't wait to get those new exotics where you create an overshield as a Titan. Those are going to be quite welcomed.
That dome, is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope, the remaining Index Day, but a standing reminder of Aramis's betrayal of Barry.
Oh, good big guy there. Boy, he's just a bullet sponge.
Energy I felt earlier. It must have been enemies using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then you'll find another way around.
You're all here for the same reason. Because you desire...
Ours now.
I will share
Interesting. Hopefully now, we come to tell you, we're not going to be able to kill her as easy as they say they are. So, there we go.
It's too powerful.
Erebus has begun spreading stasis to her.
Oh, I love the outbreak.
You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go.
Oh, God damn it. I didn't even see them. Let's try this take two.
I can feel it.
Time to change in tactics here.
No, this, I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Erebus has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go. They actually have darkness, the Fallen. This is really bad. Ship's here, to the left.
Ah, shit. Yeah, I should have thought that out better.
Feel it. You're too powerful.
Erebus has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go.
Alright, well, we found out what worked. Gotta crawl the nuts. Got key.
Don't stop.
Just in the middle of my super. Hopefully I still have my super. Here we go again.
Oh no. This... I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Erebus has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go.
Try this again.
Don't stop. Keep moving.
This,
I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Erebus has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go.
I love the Outbreak Prime. Outbreak Perfected now. You can tell I'm an old Destiny 1 player. I still refer to it as the Outbreak Prime.
Don't stop. Keep moving.
So we just finished chapter 1, so I thank you all for, if you stood until the end of this video, seeing this be accomplished, I greatly appreciate it, and I know that I completely entertained everyone, and I know I had people laughed up the asses over the number of times I just died, and sometimes died stupidly stupid, but, you know, here we are. I guess this is the new social space now, so... on Europa. Come here. Yep, you got barracks over here. Okay, well, I thank you all for joining me. And once again, if you did enjoy this video, please press like. If you want to see more videos, please subscribe. And until next time, Guardians, show them your light.